Trompe l'œil is French for deceived eye. Traditionally, it is a style of painting in which objects are depicted with photographically realistic details. It can also mean something that misleads or deceives the senses, like an illusion. It makes you think you're looking at something that has three dimensions, but really, it's just a flat painting or mural.There are a lot of mural artists use this technique nowadays to create amazing street art. This week, we will learn the effect of trompe l'œil and how to use it to add some fun to your photography. There are mainly three different ways to do it. First of all, you can play with the perspectives.Find a unique angle to take photos. Here are some examples. Second of all, you can use props or fun objects around your home.Last but not least, direct people around you. Ask your parents or siblings to help. This part usually can create a lot of fun. I hope you enjoy the examples, and I can't wait to see what you're going to create this week.